on and finished up. The Chromeo will join us after 2:30. We love Chromeo on this show. They've got a new album out. It's been out since the summer called Head Over Heels. They're playing around the UK. They're in Manchester tonight at the Ritz. My name's Johnny Miles, favourite Manchester venue. We have some spooky tunes for you. As I've just realised it's Halloween. I didn't think there was some crazily dressed people knocking about, but I don't mind Halloween. I just worry that it's pushing the more traditional bonfire night into second place. I'm sad about that. You know, I like the old baked potatoes in the ashes, covered in smoke, all that kind of stuff, rather than that. You know, that's just me. I'm just an old traditionalist. Got some spooky tunes because of that, including one from the original Suspiria soundtrack by Goblin. I've been banging on when we played the Thom Yorke record that it is a remake, and the original Dario Argento movie is both a brilliant movie and has got a brilliant soundtrack by the Italian prog band Goblin. It's quite hard to say that, especially when you're as drunk as I am. So I got a tune from the original Suspiria soundtrack by Goblin as well. Hello to all the people who were at the Stanley Clarke gig last night. A lot of people who said hello, including John Thompson was there. Actor John Thompson, friend of this show, from Cold Feet and the Fast Show. And of course, what didn't occur to me until I was there is that I didn't realise, because he was talking about the proportions. He said how much he loves Stanley Clarke and how much he loves Jesus.